Hey everybody, GamerMitch81 here, and welcome to my stream. Today I will be playing Back 4 Blood, which I got on Game Pass, so, you know, basically didn't have to pay a dime. So, as you can see, Game Pass here, and let's get to it. For blood. I think this is a sequel to Left 4 Dead 1 and 2, I think. Yeah. I used to play those games. They were pretty fun. I'm gonna just play offline, do the single player campaign by myself. And here we are at the hub. Hey, pretty cool. Pretty good for the Xbox Series S. Okay, let's get to the mission.
Ready to take the fight to them?
This is pain train, huh? Okay, we'll continue the run. So I wonder why crossplay is disabled. Let's get ready. Okay, let's get to it. Dang it. Already in chaos. Oh no, what is that? Not out here. Uh-oh. Dang, what was that? Oh, shoot. Ah, too much chaos. Okay, I guess we have to go here. Oh, I don't like this. What was that? Someone just hit me. Oh, sorry. What are you shooting at?
Thanks,
Kay. I mean, you're not go. Sorry. Ooh, is there some medicine there? What did I miss? Oh, jeez. The heck? What was that? I don't like this.
Mom, want to take care of that? Is that shiny patch vinyl or blood? It's hard to tell.
Here, ammo
Sorry.
Me. Take back.
no good without me. D'Angelo, you should fix yourself up.
Dang it. No. No, no, no. Ugh, I start all over again. Okay, let's see what I need. Toolkit. Those armor piercing thing, bullets. Okay, see if I can do this again. Ooh, coins.
Changed, mutated. I repeat, Evansburg is gone. No survivors.
Uh-oh, what was that? What was that? Get some coins. Oh, too much. Oh, where's the horde? Where's the horde? Oh, dang it, they're all over the place.
Cover me, reloading. Here.
Thanks, Mom.
Well,
I feel better already, just saying that.
Come on.
No one said it was going to be easy, but I've got faith in you.
Ah, darn it. No continues remaining. Damn, that's hard. Let's see. Oh, okay. What did I get? Set. Oh, cool. Ammo pouch. Okay, cool.
Very well.
Ammo for all, okay. Let's see what I can get. It's Cool, she's got a machete in there. Okay, let's see. Maybe I should put it on easy. Actually, I think that's it for now. Anyway, thanks for watching and see you in the next one.